remember when I tried to get that house over by the bus station?
Yeah, for homeless people.
What we're trying to do is get a place where people can safely sleep at night. Because you have to go to place to place to place, and you're risking getting arrested. Okay, I think I saw you in Daytona mugshots, okay, and you had gotten arrested.
Yeah, okay. Millions of times.
Okay, well, that's not a lot of fun. Going to jail. All right, but what we're trying to do is help people to be able to have a place to go that's safe. Where we have people from churches. You know, you've been to the cold shelters, right?
Yes.
You have.
But just now, you guys go look. We used to have Salvation Army. Now it turned into war. Anything about that?
Well.
I went there thinking, well, I get help. Three hats and cop, they can give me a place to stay for this. Way to get a job and all that. You know, in other words, back me up.
You have a rough time of it on the streets, okay?
Pastor
Mike talking with Teresa, okay, who has to go and find a spot to sleep safely, and it's a rough life. So we're trying to help people like Teresa to get a safe place to sleep.
Nice meeting you.